Hello YouTube, it's Karma here. I know, right? This is like the latest I've ever tried to do a recap before the day of the new episode. I don't know what's going on. Actually, I'm really busy with school. I have going to school 6 days a week, 8 to 5 on Friday and Saturday, so I have no free time. And yes, my YouTube channel is suffering. I am so sorry, but here is this late recap for Supernatural Season 5, Episode 4. Called The End. I'm gonna get detailed because a lot of you have probably watched the episode by now. Dean goes 5 years into the future and sees what his life basically becomes. Castiel is human, Bobby's dead, Dean, Sam is, he said yes to Lucifer and is the devil. It's crazy, and he sees Sam from the future and he says, "Do me a favor and tell Michael yes." Like, after all these things happen, I scream to the heavens, yes, but nothing ever happened. You're smug now, you're arrogant, thinking you can defeat Lucifer, but you can't. And he hasn't talked to Sam since, it's been like 5 years since they've spoke, or since he's heard about him. He heard that he died or whatever, but, so basically Dean gets his, to see, you know, what his future could become. And he ends up meeting Lucifer, who's in Sam's body, and, like, he doesn't dare touch him or anything, and, future Dean actually, goes, and he uses, like, people like Castiel and, like, this girl he's seeing as a decoy, and they're gonna get killed so that he can kill Lucifer. So, like, Dean's become really hardcore in the future. That's pretty much the episode. Dean ends up going back into the past and making kind of amends with Sam. But it is just, and Castiel saves him from Zachariah because he's a douchebag. It was like, I wish that, I don't want Dean to become Michael, but I wish that he would just listen to himself in the future, because if I was in the future and I told myself to do something, obviously, like, I would do it. Do you know what I mean? Like, if a past version of yourself were to visit you today, and you said, "Hey, do me a favor, don't go to school that day, or don't be friends with this person," or whatever, you would listen. And so I'm like, Dean, just listen to yourself. But if he thinks he can change it, far be it from me. Dean is his own person. Surprised that Sam ended up saying yes in the future to Lucifer. But, I mean, if you're at your breaking point, he probably thought, "Hey, I have nothing to lose. This is it." So, it was a good episode. Late recap, like I said, sorry that for the next few weeks they're gonna be late. But hey, it's a good refresher for tonight's episode. So, I will see you guys soon for more Supernatural. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys are all doing better with school than I am. So, have a good week at school, and that's it. Bye!